Hi all, today I'll show you how to prepare Bangalore special avrai bele pakoda. The ingredients you need are deseeded hasyanath beans or hitakavare bele, besan, salt and hing, soaked sabudana or sabbaki, rice roll, cashew pieces, red chili powder, cumin seeds, garam masala, chopped mint, grated ginger, coriander leaves, chopped spinach. First in a bowl add hitakavare bele. This add sabbaki or soaked sabudana. Add cashews, cumin seeds, hing, coriander leaves, mint leaves, spinach. Masala, red chili powder, salt as per taste, add besan, rice flour and mix everything well. Since sabudana acts as a binding agent, just don't add too much of water. First mix everything well. Only if you feel you cannot make or do not get a dough like consistency, add very little water. Now fry the pakodas in the hot oil. Golden brown and crisp from both sides. And crisp avare bele pakoda is ready. Take out from the hot oil. Prepare this delicious and crunchy Bangalore special avare bele pakoda. Serve this as an evening snack and enjoy.